No problem. Mess. And then little toys. Stocking stuffers here. Brain teasers. Jumpers. All the brain teasers. These. More stocking stuffers. There's not much candles at all. Okay, a lot of frames, like the same stuff. These are new. I've never seen these before. A bunch of different ones down here. They're just little photo albums. They're kind of cute. Cute stocking stuffers. Really cute. Let's see. A lot of. Yeah. This is a mess. I smell this. This is really good. Put on the inside. Do 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 What's this? This is cute. Try one. 50 vertical one, that's good. Now they have green. This is super pretty. And then they also have silver, I believe. There we go. 50 foot. Not bad. It's pretty. I don't know if I have garland or not. They also have this kind of garland. This is really cute. That's in the front somewhere. Little bells. Little ribbons. Little flowers. I'm actually looking, gonna go look at the stickers, but let's see. Let's go. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, what's up?
Where is he at? Henry.
Yeah, but she don't have the money right now because she's got to go, they're going out of town. You know?
Put that up, you have that.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I think that'd be a wonderful idea, babe. Yeah. Yeah, there's not. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No, I think that's a great idea. That'll be great. Just, yeah, she'll probably love that. Because she can do that within a few days. She can make it back. You know what I mean? The money.
Hello.
Yeah, I think you should talk to her about it because then she'll probably, you know, she'll probably be more excited for that. Yeah.
Mike, come here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. No, that's a great idea. I think you need to talk to her about that. Yes. Thank you, ma'am. Right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, I think that'd be good. Yeah, but I think he should put it in. And plus, if we get it put over there, he's got somewhere to put it. Like, if it rains, he probably has a... Doesn't he have, like, a place where the car goes in? Sorry. Doesn't he have, like, a place where the car can go in? Like a garage where you can fix it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, the mechanic.
Well, I guess.
Well, I put those up. We don't need those.
No, that guy, man, he has a lot of cars.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know. I think that'd be a great idea. That's even better. You know? Yeah, I even have a coupon for at Riley O'Reilly's for $5 off. I'm like, who said his name was Mondo? I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah. Okay. Well, that sounds good. Yeah. 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 Okay. Okay. All righty. Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Okay. Okay, bye. Sorry about that, you guys. Anyway, I found this. That is so cute. So cute, I love that. And I gotta put my phone in my pocket, in my purse real quick. Anyway, stick that in my purse, because that's my phone. Let's see what we have here. So they have some of these I was showing y'all. They even have, oh, look at this one. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Look at this one. I love that. Hello there. It says hello there. I like that one. And what else do we have? What is this back here? Sorry. Oh, just little nails. Calendars, bunch of junk because they don't organize around here. But we have one of these. You would think I would buy that, but I don't want it because it's not that cute. It's a unicorn one, but I really don't think it's cute at all. What else do they have? They have, oh, these are new guys right here. Don't need any more of these. This one's super cute though. Look at this one. Look at the back of it. It's so cute. That'd be perfect for my girl though. She might be able to keep that in her. I think she has a little one for her car, but. And somebody just threw everything in here. Guess we're attempting to put stuff away, and they didn't make it. I'm looking for some new pins, but I don't see any. They have these. Here are a couple. Those are cute. Oh, they have these too, you guys. Look at these, they're so fancy. And let's see what else. This is kind of cute. A golden color. That is actually really cute. Never seen that one before, never seen that color before. Super cute. I like that. Literally just thrown in the box with everything else. They have these, which no new lipsticks. Let's see. This is how they leave their stuff. This is ridiculous. Like, really, come on. This is how they leave her stuff. Do you want any Q-tips? Just like that.
Do you want any Q-tips?
It's ridiculous. They have some e.l.f. products. They have this. You know, I saw this at Walmart for $6.88. That's how much is this? Thank you, ma'am.
I'm sorry.
No problem.
Let's see. Oh, look at these.
I have some of these at home already, but I love them.
They're the same, yeah. And they have those.
Super cute.
And what else do we have?
Oh, some little wine bottles. These are cute. Come on, I'm done because I can't keep holding this. We have a lot of places. Ooh. Oh, nice. Cute. Super cool puzzles, puzzles, more puzzles, and more puzzles. Oh, this one's cute. I don't really see anything new at the store. Look at this. It's so darn cute. Oh, you know what? Finger toothbrush. That might be cute for my little Rottweilers. And puppies. I have some more puppies at home that were born. They don't like stuff in their mouth, though, let me tell you. They really don't. Just basically... Here's a hat I was telling you all about, you guys. I have that hat. They have this color, too. And then they have, like, oh, gee, Wizards Rachel. Joke's falling over. That one, have a blue one. Where's the purple one? Purple, purple, purple. I don't see any more. Oh, these are full-size ones. These are cute. Oh, gosh. Here's this. Sorry, dropping everything. Gosh. Okay. I think I'm almost done, you guys, so no new socks. Oh, they have the boot socks. Oh, these are cute. They have all colors, too. Oh, look, they have these, too. That would be super thick for a boot, I'm just saying. This is a cute color. I wonder how they fit. Are they comfortable or not? Oh, there I go again, dropping junk. Alright, you can stay down there. But they're super cute. They have this one below the knee. And then they have this one, this one, this one, this one. Plus, they have these and these. Those and those. But these are super cute. And they're well, like, they're no nonsense. That's a good brand. I don't know if my daughter would wear them, though. And I don't think I'll wear them with my boots, so I'm not going to get them. So I'm just going to show y'all a couple more minutes of it, you guys. And they do have this monkey gunk. This is really good. I have some. Actually, I need to get another one because I'm running out. I'll get this one. No new phone stuff. This is all the same junk too. And the reason I call it junk is because the way they just have it thrown here. Oh, so cute. Look at that. Santa Claus is coming. I think I might get that one. I don't know. I like that one. It has three gift boxes. Oh. Let me get another one of these. These are really good. These are only a dollar. And it's a good brand, so... I think I'll get another one, too. Sunbeam is a good brand. Anyway, I was going to tell you... that... I think I'm going to stop now, because I can't really push the basket with one hand. Oh, let me show you these. These here. See, everyone? You can find duct tape here. Except it's not really... I don't think it's that cute. This one's kind of cute. But in the like the spring, summertime, they have really cuter ones. So, they have some of these. These work good. I have one of these at home. They work great. Good stocking stuffers. You guys, let me show you. These here, which I saw on Pinterest, You can use these to put your Christmas balls in it to protect them. And there's a lid. So for a dollar, you can't beat that. Just an idea out there for you that I got off of Pinterest. It wasn't my idea. What else is this? Oh, there's a Frisbee. There's a Frisbee. That's kind of cute. You have seen a Frisbee before. Let's see what else I have. Just some new dog food. All right, you guys. And then, look. A couple more things. I have these. Nature's Choice. All right, so I'm going to let you go because I need to finish looking around and I got to get home. But I hope you enjoyed the video, you guys. Y'all have a great day. Bye-bye.